Takeda. Round one, fight!
Again?
Takeda wins. Round one, fight! Fight! Yeah. Round one, fight!
Again?
Takeda wins. Round one, fight!
Quicker than that.
Round two, fight!
Again?
Takeda wins. Round one, fight!
Too little, too late.
Thanks for the workout.
Round two, fight.
Calm yourself.
Knucklehead.
Takeda wins. Round one, fight! Fight!
Takeda
wins. Round one, fight. Round two, fight.
You were quicker than that.
Takeda wins. Round one, fight.
that again?
Takeda wins. Round one, fight!
With Shinnok defeated, Takeda and his father set out to find his mother's killer, a member of the Red Dragon Clan. Special Forces tech enabled Takeda to locate the clan's base and disguise himself and Kenshi as they infiltrated their ranks. Deep within the mountain stronghold, Takeda discovered an actual dragon, a prisoner of the clan. The creature used its magic to divine the murderer's name, then transport Takeda and Kenshi to a faraway cave. There they discovered a man encased in a stalagmite. The dragon had said this man would also have reason to confront Su Chin's killer. Takeda began to free him.